So our APUSH video, our group members are Jonathan D. White, David Arzinski, Addie Rhodes, Kevin Holder, and Emily Jackson. I hope you enjoy this video as much as we enjoyed filming.
Read always, read every chapter, and then read every chapter again. Some people prefer reading some of the chapter over a period of time, while others believe that it is best to read the entire chapter all at once.
Do not start the day before. Ask Jay any questions that you have.
Hey Jay, hey, I got some papers I wanted you to look at before I turn this. Hey Jay, hey, I wrote a book. Do you think you could read it for me before I turn it in?
Don't use the summaries. Focus questions will help cement the major fact that you have already been reading about, so try to use it as an effective exercise.
Use Ms. Hayden's reliable sources, or everything is always on Wikipedia.
Use outside information and as many documents as you can. Don't just summarize, but analyze. Practice time management as well.
Read a chapter a day or two before the quiz. Also to prepare, take the practice quizzes on the online website and read over the key terms.
Preparing for the AP exam begins on day one. You should be preparing for it throughout the year by simply reading the chapters and paying attention in class. Get a review book to review with the week prior to the exam. Bring several number 2 pencils for the multiple choice, and a dark blue or black pen to write all the essays.
APUSH! Get your tables ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place hit the open deck! But stay on your mother's toes! We running this, let's go!
Bonus tickets? Bonus tickets. Well, here's how you get them. You ask really obnoxious questions, right? And then Jay Hay's like, I don't really know what the Jim Crow laws or the black codes are. But then she's like, go online and research it. And I'm like, for bonus tickets? To increase my grade point average? Yeah.
So, I mean, there are many reasons you should take APUSH, but since you've already started, I may as well tell you the truth. This is not going to be a class you're going to be able to fly through. It's going to be hard as crap. You're going to spend many nights awake, lonely, and wondering why you took this class. Seriously. I don't even know what to tell you. Just good luck, and I hope you don't die.
Yeah, your social life's over. Just throw it out there. You're done.
If you're looking to pass the AP exam, then Jay Hay is the teacher you need to have.
So, how do you deal with Miss Hayden? Do not awaken the Kraken. If you've been this side out, run for your life.
We hope you enjoyed our APUSH video. I know that we had fun making it. Have a great day. Go!
Soldier boy, let's go.
I got the new band for y'all, time, soldier boy.
Belly flop coming, belly flop coming!
From left to right.
Feel me!
Watch out, wait, wait. Soldier boy, crack it. Why me crack it? Why me crack that soldier? Superman, that's all that why me. Crack that soldier. Now why me you? Crack that soldier. Now why me you? Crack that soldier. Now why me you? Crack that soldier.
Now why? Soldier boy, love,
first.
Pace, 1, 2, 3.
Now can I go?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're looking to...
Wait. I'm sorry, it's writing.
Can I go now?
Hang
on. Can I go now? Okay.
If you're looking to pass...
If you're looking to pass the EP exam, then J.A. is the teacher you need to have.
Yo, Miss Hayden is a kind and gentle flower. If you mess with her, you're letting her wither. But if you're good to her, then you're letting her blossom.
Yeah, no, but seriously, don't
go to shop.
You can't.
Wanna be me, soldier boy, I'm the man. They be looking at my neck, saying it's the rubber band, man.